Vitamin D. So vitamin D is a hot topic, and we're seeing increasing studies that are being presented about vitamin D. One of the new studies that was presented today is a compound called alpha-calcidol, and this is similar to vitamin D. It's what we call an analog to vitamin D, and it was studied in 158 patients, and so there was patients on placebo on alpha-calcidol, and those patients were followed out and looked at to see how they did. And actually, interesting, the people that were on the alpha-calcidol actually had lower relapses, about a third less relapses, actually about 10% of patients had relapses compared to over 30% on placebo. So we saw a significant impact on relapses. And so one of the exciting things is maybe this would be a significant option for people living with MS. Another study that was presented at a prior meeting was looking at vitamin D levels, and people with levels less than 50 ended up having more MRI activity, more relapses, and those were patients that were on interferon. Interestingly, a presentation was just shown today that actually they looked at people that were on either Copaxone or interferon, and they saw a positive effect again for higher vitamin D levels on disability for people that were on interferon. But interestingly, vitamin D, high levels of vitamin D did not, in fact, impact disability on those people that are on Copaxone. So we'll have to see at this point. I think at this point I'm going to continue people replacing vitamin D and trying to get levels up for even those people on Copaxone, but we'll have to see if that really pans out, vitamin D replacement's more beneficial for those people that are on interferon. Again, the best way to get your vitamin D level up is probably to get a blood level to see how much vitamin D replacement you need. Because some people have high vitamin D at baseline and some people have very low vitamin D. So we really want to try to get your levels up. And generally, I aim for a level of 50 based on previous studies. So again, how do you get your vitamin D level up? Head out this summer, get some sunshine. That's the best way to do it. But you can also supplement in your diet. So foods fortified with vitamin D include milk and cheese. And also some fish have high levels of vitamin D, such as salmon. All right, so take care and check in with your doc, get your vitamin D levels up.